These how to 1 minute will show you how to stop spam comments on WordPress website. So if you want to protect your WordPress website from spam comments and spam users, follow these quick and simple easy steps. Log into your WordPress dashboard and hover over on plugins, add new. And here search for Clean Talk. The plugin name is Clean Talk and this is the plugin, and the plugin comes from Clean Talk. Install this plugin, activate the plugin, and now you have to enter this plugin access key. You will get an option here called Insert Automatically Access Key. So all you have to do is just click on the button and the access key will be automatically generated and will be entered here. Once the plugin activated here, you will see this Clean Talk plugin option. Hover over on anti-spam. And here click on quick comments for spam and make sure the protection is active for registration forms, comments forms, contact forms, custom contact forms. Click on check comments for spam and here you will get the list of all spam comments from your WordPress website. And from here, you will be able to delete all spam comments at once. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.